hit the streets. I'm pushing to work. I just keep grinding and grinding and grinding. I'm gone off these perks. I run with the chopper. I slide by myself. I hit the streets. I'm pushing to work. I just keep grinding and grinding and grinding. I'm gone off these perks. I run with the chopper. I slide by myself.
Hey guys, it's your boy Lil Man Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction today. Today we got a request to do Twisted, Marsh Lagoon. Never heard it before. We're going to jump right into this thing, guys. Before we do, like, comment, subscribe down below. You already know. Let's go, guys. Guys, it's kind of, you know, I know it's twisted, but, and they're talking like Marshall Goon, but, and they're dumping the bodies there, but it kind of reminds me of like Fonz Pons by, you know, Insane Clown Posse. It's kind of like the same concept, but two different songs. That's pretty crazy. I wonder if they planned that, or if they knew that they had two that was similar, like similarly alike. I don't know. That's super dope, though. I love what I'm hearing. Let's jump back into it.
I got dark secrets. Initially, I told everybody one day I'ma snap and leave a crime scene bloody. But they only think I'm playing. I'm just Dave from Donut Hut. They always like, "What up, Dave Nut?" When I show up, but that doesn't really bother me. I suppose yet there's a darkness inside of me which eagerly grows. When I was younger, I murdered off some neighborhood squirrels, and this abandoned garage was like my own private world. Now it's honey. I had a bad dream again. I'm tripping. Demons eating me alive and burning within. I gotta feed it. I roll down another dark street. I'm trying to find something alive so I can smother out its heartbeat. I'm thinking of hooker. You think I'm bullshitting? I reach for my leathers, but I only found my wife's mittens in the glove box. Circled some blocks. I picked the chick up. I let her suck the dick up before I cut her neck up. She kicked for a minute, not putting much
time. I dumped her there and got on with mine.
Super dope. Definitely like it. Definitely a 10 out of 10 for me. Would listen to it again. It is kind of crazy that, you know, this song, Marsh Lagoon and Fonz Pons, is kind of the same concept, but by two different artists. I mean, Violent J is in this song. So let me know down in the comments, which one came out first? Was it Marsh Lagoon or was it Fonz Pons? Because it's kind of like similar. I mean, the story's different, but the concept is the same. You get what I'm saying? But definitely like it. Definitely would listen to it again. I'm going to add this to the playlist to listen to when I'm at work. Yeah, guys, this is super dope. All right, guys. You know, as usual, down in the comments, let me know where we're going next, guys.
Run up, then he done up. Swear to God that I got him. Do this for fun. Where I spot him's where I drop him. Watch him.